know you guys were watching me. Well, here I am at the world famous Pantages Theatre in Hollywood, California. Obviously chanting the Million Dollar Quartet, which is some of the true great stars of music. Everybody from Elvis, get a little hip action, as well as Johnny Cash and other stars from the 1940s, rockabilly, rock music. So it's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to be doing the red carpet later on this evening, as well as a brief review of the play, and then off to the after party where I'm going to hopefully get to interview a few of the cast members. So let me be your teddy bear at the Million Dollar Quartet Broadway tour in Los Angeles, California at the Pantages Theater.
Thank you.
I am so excited about seeing this play and musical tonight here from Broadway. You play Shoes! So here you are at the Pantages for the MILLION DOLLAR QUARTET. Now, out of these four classic rock and roll heroes, who's your favorite?
You know, I'm old enough to remember all of them. I was a little boy when Elvis came. I love Elvis, but I think I'm a Johnny Cash fan.
Really?
Yeah, I love the Man in Black. He's great.
And you know why he wears black?
No, tell me.
The reason Johnny Cash wore black is because he's protesting the ills of the world. He said, "Black equality and happiness for everyone." And he would stop wearing all black. And sadly, to his death, he had to wear all black.
No, that's great. I know that. He met Bob Dylan in the late 60s, and Dylan had a big influence on us too. So I'm looking forward to this play.
So what song are you hoping to hear during the MILLION DOLLAR QUARTET?
Well, it's going to be earlier stuff. So I bet Carl Perkins will do Blue Suede Shoes. I bet Elvis will probably do That's All Right, Mama. Johnny Cash will do some of his early stuff, probably Rock Island Line. And I mean, I know these guys, so I love him. Jerry Lee Lewis was an amazing piano player, so great balls of fire. You know? I know this stuff.
Now, did you get a chance to ever see it in the live?
I saw Elvis live once, but...
Oh, you did?
Back in the Vegas days, when he was sort of the older guy. But, and I saw Johnny Cash a couple times, too.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
What was Johnny Cash?
He put on a good show, and the crowd loved him. He was really beloved by the audience.
He did a concert. It was like a classic, him playing the guitar in the band, and no dancers, no fire.
None of that stuff. But he'd start off doing a little solo thing, and then his band would join him, and it felt very intimate.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Where did you see him?
I saw him back in Washington, D.C., and I saw him down in Savannah, Georgia, of all places.
I used to live in D.C.
Yeah, I went to high school there. I went to Deal Junior High and Wilson High School.
Oh, my God.
Where'd you go? I have a brother who lives in Fairfield, Iowa.
Oh my
Where
God.
Are you from in Iowa?
I'm from Davenport, Iowa. I went to Fort Iowa State.
Great school.
It is a great school. They give so much to teach when they have the graduation of the first year.
Hawaii next week for like about 10 or 11 days. And then later sent to Texas, we have a home in Texas. And then I've got a couple of television shows to shoot. And then we're going to go to Michigan. I believe that commercial about seeing Michigan. Yes.
Oh, my God, what did you have to go to the town?
Michigan also has, and who knew, sand dunes.
The Midwest has a lot to offer, and I know you'll have a great time.
You bet I will.
Thank you so much for speaking with me.
Of course. No worries.
Have a good night.
You too. Thank you.